Even in death, you are beneath me.
I have scattered the vermin from the tunnels, High Lord Master, and driven them deeper into the sewers. The tower is safe, but I sense our enemies gathering in even greater numbers deep within the earth.
I do not doubt it. The servants of Nurgle flourish in darkness and filth. Our battle against the cult has only just begun. You handled the situation well, young prince. Return to me when you are ready for your next task. There is grim news from the tower. Voss has learned that a large group of Magnus's guardsmen have gone missing. He believes they might have pursued the cultists into the sewers during the attack.
No doubt they have lost their way in the maze of tunnels. Blind, stumbling fools.
Someone needs to find them and try to get them out. If the cultists haven't trapped them yet, it's only a matter of time.
Magic is a formidable art. 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 Too weak to use my magic? I should conserve my energy. Not deserve such a sacrifice. entire life does not deserve such a sacrifice. My spells need more power. Even in death, you are beneath me. Spells need more power. Serve such a sacrifice. My life does not deserve such a sacrifice. I too weak to use my magic? Magic is a formidable art. Spells need more power. Even in death, you are beneath me. I should conserve my energy. perfection requires patience. Damned cultist! Lured us into a trap! Tried to fight, but too many of them. Save your breath, human. I'm here to take you back to the tower. They took them. Anyone still able to walk? Dragged them, screaming, into the darkness. Forget about me. Find the others. I found the lost soldiers, High Lore Master, but it was too late. They had blundered into an ambush and most had been killed. The cultists took the rest.
The men were alive when they were taken?
So I was told. What will the cult do with the prisoners?
Not prisoner. Sacrifices. Offerings to the Lord of Pestilence in exchange for more power. We must do everything we can to prevent this. Go and make whatever preparations you require. Then return to me as soon as you are ready.